5 years ago, Miss Nepal US came to Washington, D.C., and that's where I began my journey. I never imagined 5 years ago that I would be crowned the first Miss Nepal US. And not only that, but have the opportunity to meet with leaders and share with them my visions and goals. I never realized that there was so much to learn about Nepal, and not only that, but to share with the rest of the world my beautiful culture and heritage. And most importantly, I never realized that I had the ability to accomplish what I have today. Opportunity is all it takes to make a difference, whether big or small, and that's exactly what the Miss Nepal US platform gave to me. The opportunity to gauge into my inner leader, and an opportunity to take a platform and mold it to my visions and goals, and to create awareness and unity within a community. As a proud member of the Miss Nepal US family, it is truly amazing to see this platform taking yet another step towards bringing the Nepalese and American community together for charity and to support Nepal's disaster relief in the hope of recovering and rebuilding Nepal. Therefore, I encourage all Nepalese American females to participate and bring their visions to this year's Miss Nepal US theme of rebuilding Nepal.